My left hip drops, and then I circle that leg and come straight up and down. Also, some of you guys are letting your wrist get real far out. He's just gonna pop it off. It's not the end of the world. I could just grab his hip and hold him here, but I really want that wrist nice and tight. I want everything about this position tight. Again, pinning is about patience and small adjustments. All right, it's not about big explosive moves. Now, we're gonna transition to something different now. We're just gonna start on our butt with a 2-on-1 wrist tilt. But I want you guys to understand how to steer that guy's body